A security guard is facing charges this afternoon after police say he sexually assaulted a child. CMPD says 31-year-old David Marsh was transporting a child to a medical center Monday when the crime happened. The victim reported what happened to a medical professional, and police were able to arrest Marsh yesterday. He faces statutory rape and a number of other charges.